Hello friends, this Friday release, Hindi film Total Dhamaal is running strongly at the box office. The much-awaited adventure comedy of the year has passed the opening weekend on a fantastic note and now showing a solid hold over the audience on weekdays. Directed by Indra Kumar, Ajay Devgan, Anil Kapoor starrer, Total Dhamaal over the weekend collected the amount of 62.40 crore. On Tuesday, Total Dhamaal managed to collect the amount of rupees 8.75 crore. And with this, the total collection of the film after 5 days has become 81 crore net collection at the domestic box office from 3700 screen. Today is a day 6 of the film. Due to very good response from the audience, the film expects to collect 7 to 8 crore at the domestic box office. On the other hand, Ranveer Singh and Alia Bhatt starrer Gully Boy on Tuesday bagged the amount of 2.30 crore and with this 13 days total collection to 123.10 crore net collection at the domestic box office. Thank you so much friends for watching this video and subscribe our channel for latest new video daily and also share this video.